Alright, so a lot of things have changed on the farm. This winter was pretty hard for us. Randy had it the worst. He's the guy that runs the livestock place. Basically, through the ice and all that, he lost, he lost an entire cow lot, basically, and 4 pig stalls. So, we are taking care of his livestock at the moment. We are basically leasing, land to him. He's bringing in food, whatever. He's taking care of him. I'm just, like, letting him keep him here. See where they're hiding at. I got a few of them walking around. You guys did not like this ATV at first. Like, nope. I want no part of that. Wow. Very lazy animals. Anywho, that's what's going on with that. Don't want to drive by and be like, hey, this guy bought animals while we're gone. Nope. Very rough winter. I got some pictures somewhere. I'll try to set them up. Basically, it started to like snowing late November, and didn't stop snowing until March. I did have her buy that. It was kind of necessary this winter. I don't think I actually want to use this guy. I don't think we need to. I'm probably, after I get this planted, I want to see about trading some of this equipment off. Maybe. I wonder what I'm doing. I'm literally just checking this over here. Yeah, we can probably go ahead and mow that at any point too. I'm definitely not doing that today. That's not good. All right. I'll get this one started and probably see you in the other field. Now, I don't know if we'll have any daylight left by the time we get this done. If we do, I would like to go ahead and start cutting some of that grass. It's been ready to go since probably February or March. March, we'll say March. However, it was under about 3 foot of snow, so I can't exactly know it for some reason. Anyhow, I'm going to get this going. I have to go check on something, and I will be back. Alright, so, about got this field done. This tractor kind of struggled. My other tractor struggled to plow it. So I believe it's about time for me to think about doing a little bit of upgrading or updating. It's way too dark to, you know, think about mowing. So this is going to have to wait until morning. I'll probably try to trade in some equipment before I start the other process. Gotta make it around this corner and up a little ways and we're done. See, the tractor doesn't do too bad once it gets going, but trying to maintain enough RPMs to get to the next gear has been a bit of a difficulty. Well, there it is. Guess I can show you the equipment I'm talking about getting rid of. So we got, well, that tractor, get rid of that, probably that, quite a bit. I'll see y'all in the morning. As you can see, I spent every little bit of money we had, except for, well, 10 grand. However, I got this beauty. It has enough power to do everything we need on the farm. I only wished I had a couple more like it. The other thing I traded for is I got rid of all the extra trucks. And I just got Black Betty over there. Because he can still tow my grain trailer and the flatbed. So I got rid of two trucks, two tractors, the old school mower, the wind rower, because that never worked right. The baler, the bell wrap, and all that. I think that's a pretty good trade myself. Favorite job to do. Too bad I'm missing spots. The yard is pretty rough though. Now the great thing is, on this farm we do have a fermenting silo. All we really gotta do is pick this stuff up and throw it in there. I wonder if a hired driver would actually work. See how bad he does. Just for science. Well, I guess I went all the way to the end. Can't figure out what to do from there. Try it again and see what happens. Yep, they just don't know what to do they? Well, that little bit is done anyways. Now we can go get the Collector Wagon 5000. Get all that collected. It. Yeah, we'll call you. Well, that's kind of annoying, isn't it? Now this thing I gotta make really quick work. I love that there, laser beam technology, right? Looky there. Anyway, so the deal I've made out so far is I'm just letting him raise his cattle and pigs here. But when he goes to auction them off or whatever, I'm supposed to get a little percentage. We'll see how that works. Yeah, it just kind of dwarfs the other tractors, huh? I'll have to fertilize that again. Probably do that tomorrow. Well, I guess that'll do it for today. Till next time, y'all, happy farming.